touch with my Marie. She's the only one who'd phone me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge. More than that I cannot add, only that I miss her and all the fun we had. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Last time I saw Marie, she's waving me goodbye with hurry home drops on her cheek trickled from her eye. Marie is only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
Crazy. It's just great. Balls of fire.